Hey everyone, Mike from Paisler here, and welcome back to our PRTG Hosted Monitor walkthroughs. Today we're going to pick up exactly where we left off last time and look at setting up a remote probe in your Hosted Monitor instance. If you haven't watched the first video yet and you'd like to know more about how to set up your first Hosted Monitor trial instance, I'd recommend having a watch of that first before you come back to this video later. And you can find the link to that video below. Okay, so for everyone who's still with us, let's talk about remote probes. Now, if you're familiar with our on-premises solution PRTG Network Monitor, you've very likely used a remote probe in your configuration. But for everyone else, what is a remote probe? I'm so glad you asked. Remote probes are all about extending your monitoring outside of your core server. Say, for instance, you want to keep an eye on a network that's separated from your local instance by a firewall, maybe a remote location that's on the other side of the world. How are you going to monitor all those devices in a central location? You'll want to use a remote probe and connect it to your core. Now, another great use of a remote probe is to distribute the monitoring load. So instead of having a whole bunch of sensors on your local probe and potentially overloading it, you can transfer them to a remote probe on your network instead and have it share some of the workload. In the case of Hosted Monitor, a remote probe is the best way to monitor local networks from the inside, in contrast to how you might use the Hosted Probe to keep an eye on cloud services, for example. So, now you know how a remote probe could help your PRTG configuration, let's have a closer look at how to install one and set it up in Hosted Monitor. So here we are in our PRTG Hosted Monitor instance, which you set up last time. As you can see, there's not really much going on here at the moment, just the default configuration with the default sensors. So we want to bring in another network location to be monitored by our hosted instance. Now with our on-premises version of PRTG, you need to prepare the core server for the remote probe installation. But with PRTG Hosted Monitor, everything's ready to connect straight out of the box, which means we can head over to our remote probe device and set up the probe there. So let's do that. So I'm now switching over to the device where I want to install the probe. And I already have the Hosted Monitor web interface open on this server. Our first step here is to download the remote probe installer. So we can do that by going to Setup, Optional Downloads, Remote Probe Installer. Now we can click on Add Remote Probe. And we're going to see a new screen which is asking us if we're on the target system, which is basically checking that we're using the machine that we want to install the probe on. So in our case, that's a yes. We want to go ahead and click Prepare and Download. Once we click that, the installer will start to download. Now you'll notice PRTG is telling us once the installation is finished, it's going to try to connect to the core server on a specific port, which is port 23560. So it's important that you allow that on your firewall settings. If it's not enabled, then the remote probe can't talk to the core server. The download is now finished and it's going to run. So it's going to ask me if I want to make changes to this device. I'm going to say yes. It's ready to install. I'm going to click install. And it wants to close the PRTG services that are currently running. So I'm going to let it do that. Click next. And now it's going to start to install. So the installation's finished and it's connected successfully. The installer is now asking us to approve the new probe in our PRTG instance so we can switch back to the PRTG web interface. And we can see that we can approve it or approve an auto discover. Now approving an auto discover is really useful because that will start mapping your network, adding sensors where it can, which is really useful to get you started. So I'm going to approve an auto discover. And in our hosted probe, we can now see, as if by magic, we've got a whole new network to map. PRTG is now running the auto discovery on the devices and adding the appropriate sensors, which is going to take a while, but pretty soon we'll be up and running and monitoring our network. So there you have it. That's how easy it is to add a remote probe in your hosted monitor instance. Just a few clicks and you can start monitoring your entire network in one place. That's everything for today. As always, please give us a like and subscribe, and we'd love to see your comments below. Next time, we're going to be looking at how you can add device templates and auto discovery groups to Hosted Monitor, and how to upload custom MIB files to monitor your devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time.